and so on, it doesn't appear that Rahul has a feel for the asset management area. Can you focus on asset management today, tomorrow and day after, and go over all the asset management functionality, including end user, IT and broadcast?
I have given him the introduction about it, since I have also not worked on it much, so the issues, so that is covered. Okay. But apart from that, all the details, even I'm not sure about it.
Okay, so here is what I suggest you do. At least